there's no doubt fans during that match, of course, the Briscoes were terribly upset, saying that Charlie Brown was Jimmy Valiant, and that Valiant had not left. Right here, right now, we want to talk with two that I'm sure are familiar with all you wrestling fans, Nature Boy Ric Flair, and right here, Wahoo McDaniel. Ric,
well, Bob,
been a time
a
since
pleasure.
We've seen this man, too.
That's right. Let me be the first one to say, Wahoo McDaniels, welcome back to the Mid-Atlantic area, brother. One of the greatest wrestlers, one of the greatest athletes to ever walk the face of the earth. All you people know who I'm talking about, Wahoo McDaniels. And when the Chief's in town, the party's on. Because the Chief and I always like to throw parties for guys that think they can move us out. And I'm talking about Valentine, I'm talking about Slater, I'm talking about the Briscoes, I'm talking about anybody in wrestling, Ron Bass, Cowboy Bob Duncan, it makes no difference. Anybody thinks they can move Wahoo McDaniels and Ric Flair out, all you gotta do is put your name on the dotted line, Daddy, and you, woo, will find us fair. Right, Chief?
Wahoo, good to see you.
I'll tell you one thing, it's good to be back. You know, when football season's coming up, the Miami Dolphins, you know, I played 3 years there, my heart's still with them. But like he said, you know, Harley Race putting out bounties on people, these guys coming around, the Briscoes come up here, now they're, say they are the greatest Indians. Well, let me tell you something, Briscoes, I'm from Oklahoma, I'm the original Indian, and I'll tell you one thing. I'm ashamed when I see you for what y'all have done since I've been gone. You know, I've been traveling a lot. I've been in the AWA. I've been over in Japan. I hear all the things that are going on, and I'm back for one reason. That's to help my friends like Flair, Orton, Piper. You know, things get a little one-sided sometimes, and you need a little help. And I know if I got on the phone and I called them and I needed a little help, it wouldn't take but just a dime and the phone, and they'd be there to help me. Well, I'm here, and I'm here to stay, and I think a lot of things are going to start changing.
You know, Bob, we like to think that the greatest competition in all of professional wrestling takes place right here in the Mid-Atlantic area. And Wahoo McDaniels and myself and Roddy Piper, Steamboat Youngblood, we like to figure ourselves right into the action. If it's here and you want it, woo, come and get it, because we're in town for a party, Daddy.